I am a piece of bread. I'm delicious, don't get me wrong, but please, don't eat me. It hurts more than you would think. I know you want to experience the wonderful, savory taste of my bread self, but please, I beg of you, don't eat me. You're probably thinking, what's in it for me? I don't care about your feelings. I just want food. I just need a tasty bread snack. But here's the thing. You don't want to be left with the burden of knowing that I was torn to pieces and experienced immense pain. You don't want to hear me screaming while your pointy chompers tear me apart. You don't want to be left with the grief of knowing that I no longer exist all because of you. What's in it for you, you ask? I am a great piece of bread. Not just my taste, can we please not talk about that anymore? I have great qualities besides that. I'm hilarious, I'm outgoing, and I will listen. You have something you need to get off your chest? I'll listen. You saw this cute kid at the mall? I'll listen. Derek just broke up with Brenda? Lay it on me! But you won't have this great, reliable friend if I'm in your stomach now, will you? My whole life depends on your decision. You gonna eat me or not, punk?